What's up, guys, and welcome to Rolling with DB7. You see this title? Slav Jerry DD60. Yeah, I changed the engine because I heard some little thing about Zimas. I'm not sure if it's true or not, but I see some little comment here and there. So, guys, not taking chance. We changed this engine, and let me see if you like it. Post a comment. Let me know if you prefer this one or if I continue to use the Zimas engine. So leave a comment if you like this one. If not, we switch back to Zimas. But honestly, guys, I think it sounds pretty good. So let's make a little run with it. And I think my truck, it's not tuned perfectly because my Jake has a little problem here and there sometimes. Pretty sure we'll remark it soon. We'll see it's like if the Jake's cut off. So maybe this can be fixed later. I will let you know about this. And guys, we're in Brownsville in the port. So we are really, really on the south of Texas. We're gonna hit the road. This will be a pretty nice run. We're gonna drive on the night at around 15 minutes on this video. We're gonna need to stop to put some fuel at the 25, 26 minute, and we're gonna see the cowboy. You will see this. And guys, I will miss the street, all right? I will take the wrong road because I remove all the little yellow X sign on the blocked road, so I will make a little mistake. Stay tuned for this, guys. What is that, guys? God damn. Okay, I think we're gonna lift up this airbag. We're too low right now. I gotta say, I love it, guys. Let's try the Jake. Okay, guys, and this is only the first stage. I can't wait to try the third one. I just released a short video with the DD60 of Zimas. I will make one with this one, with this engine. So we're gonna see the comparison between those two engines, and I gotta say, I love it. This is just a teaser. Stay tuned for more. For real, guys, those engine brakes are badass. They're really, really loud. I think you're gonna have some trouble with the DOT officer. Guys, with the windows up, this truck is well insonorized. What is it in English? Insonorization? I don't know. Help me with this, guys. Jackass Swift Driver. Let's check this out. We'll come soon in your newer. Look closely at the truck. It's crazy, guys. Alright guys, we are very very low fuel. If you see on the upper right side, Alright guys, it's time to put some fuel. Is it the here or... Oh goddamn, I think it's the next one. Not the next one, but the other next one. This is for the car. Oopsie. This one was the good one. But it's the first time I come here, so... Did I see a guy? Oh yeah. He wait for the bathroom or what? Is it the sheriff? You have chaps? Cowboy hat, that's nice. But you have chaps? Where's your horse, guys? Yeah, and this is very funny, man. I don't see the horse. I was very, very sure of myself when I make this right turn, but you know what, guys? I'm not at a good place, and I don't think this street can reach the other one, so let's check this out, but I guess we're gonna have to do the magic tricks. Alright guys, this is the end. So, magic tricks. Let's go, fast forward. Right here, and here we go again. Guys, if you're still here, for real, leave a comment, support my channel. I need this to continue because I don't know what but this channel doesn't go well. I need some love. I need some likes. And for sure, a lot of comments. Thanks a lot, guys. gas station. I missed the sign. Upstairs we have sign. Oh guys, I cannot make this stop. Sorry. My brakes are turned the low as possible to be more realistic, but guys, I was going a little bit too fast, like 5 miles per hour too fast. Too bad. Here we are, guys. Let's park this truck and I will show you some carry stats, money management, where we are and everything. So if you like this part, stay tuned, it will come. Where do we need to park this trailer? Oh yeah, right here. Beside of the wall. Perfect. Let's put it on low high. Nope, I can't make it for the first gear. Let's try it out again. Alright, guys. Alright guys, looking good, this is it. Let's make 17 grand. That will be a good thing for the bank account. So 424 miles, 17 grand. Almost, oh, we have passed the Alpha Workhorse level. So 96,000 in the bank account, that's pretty cool. Let's check our loan, 23, 4 and 4, so that's pretty cool. We can repay one loan, but look closely, right? We can borrow now 40 grand. But I remark something, the driver right now, the average per day can't stop to be lower and lower. And I think it's because of the trailer, the gap. This trailer have like way more realistic rate per miles, even if it's high for the reality, it's not high like in this game. So I remark right now, when you look at the log, the driver doesn't make enough money for me because I need to upgrade the garage and I need to buy other trucks. So look at that, 3,000, it's not rare. And look at this one, 1.16, so 16, 15, 27, 28, and 43 before it take the cattle trailer. So guys, I will just remove the trailer for these guys. I think we're gonna make more money like this. And what happens when you do something like this? You wanna use it, but it will set to you. The trailer is currently used, so it will take 27 hours to make the job done. So click no, you don't have it. If you click yes, it will fast forward 27 hours. And after this, you'll be good to use the trailer or make it private. So if you make it private, no driver can use it at all after this. Obviously, you can also dismiss the trailer to park it. So this is the perfect thing, and you can make it public again if you want. But right now we're gonna leave it to private, so I don't want any driver to use it. We're gonna make the same thing with the other trailer, the step deck. So I'll use the trailer. I'm gonna fast forward, but I want just to check something before, just to be sure, because right now we have fast forward 27 hours. So you see, oh, the last one is pretty good, but I think it was better before, so let's make it where it is right now, almost at the half, more than half of this job. So yeah, I think we're gonna go ahead with it, and we're gonna make this trailer private again. But before this, just to show you, we have to make another payment on this loan. We are now at 24,555, so we can borrow $10,000 more, and our account balance stay almost the same because the driver finished the run, make some money, and we have another loan paid. So I'm gonna do the same thing with the step deck. Gonna fast forward 7 hours like we saw, so we're gonna see if we're gonna make another payment. That's it, perfect. Make it private, dismiss, yes, perfect. And now let's see what happened in the bank account. See, 2566. So we gotta make another payment, and right now we have 87 grand on the bank, so we cannot repay one. But when we can repay one, we can borrow a new $100,000. So this is gonna be perfect. We're gonna have 160 to buy a truck. But the problem is we already have 3 truck, and our garage has only 3 spots. So we need to buy a new home, and after this, we're gonna buy a new truck. Stay safe, guys. Have a great week.